Just moments after the Vitali Klitschko-Derek Chisora fight, a fight in which Klitschko got the unanimous decision over Chisora, there was the post-fight press conference. And then, this is what happened. David Haye was in the crowd with the media. He was heckling the stage. This looked like it was taken out of the Don King playbook, how to promote your future fight, how to promote yourself. Chisora, who was on stage, obviously upset that he lost to Vitali, told Haye, let me come confront you in your face. Tell me what you got to say. Show me what you have. Haye then did show him. He did land a mean right punch right on Chisora. Let me tell you. And today, everybody's asking, was this good for boxing? Is this bad for boxing? Is this bad for British boxing? Is it an embarrassment? I don't think it's an embarrassment for British boxing. I think this helps promote boxing. I think it helps that today everybody's talking about the sport. Again, the Vitali Klitschko-Chisora fight, the biggest headline it made was when Chisora slapped the taste out of Klitschko's mouth and then spitting in Vladimir's face right before the fight. And now this. So it's good to have personality in boxing. Let's see what happens if David Haye and Chisora do get in there to mix it up. This was a hell of a promotion. This is a opening shot that will definitely have people talking about that fight. If not, doesn't matter who Chisora fights or David Haye fights next. When they go to the press conferences, everybody will ask him, what happened over there? What happened with Vitali? What happened with Chisora? What would you tell him? All that good stuff. So there you have it. What do you guys make of this incident? Some people call it ugly. Some people call it a promotion. But I want to know what you guys say. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekpak reporting.